mechanical forces regulate fundamental aspects of cell behavior in health and disease, from guiding stem cell differentiation to promoting cancer progression. Extensive research has identified integrins to be the primary transmembrane molecules that connect the extracellular matrix to the internal actin cytoskeleton via focal adhesion complexes. This enables cells to sense and transduce mechanical forces into downstream signaling. However, researchers have previously overlooked the functionality of other transmembrane proteins involved in mechanotransduction. In this collaborative work, researchers from Imperial College London, Queen Mary University of London, and Tampere University uncovered a cellular mechanotransduction mechanism by which the ubiquitous transmembrane receptor, Syndecan-4, initiates mechanochemical signaling to regulate global cell mechanics and consequently activate YAP. Using magnetic beads to apply localized tension on Syndecan-4, they discovered a global cell stiffening response through a mechanically activated cascade of events that involves the synergistic activation of epidermal growth factor receptors and integrins via PIP3. This leads to a sequential cell-wide growth of focal adhesions and Rho GTPA signaling. The cell-wide mechanical transduction response begins with a conformational change in Syndecan-4 and requires chemical signaling, activation of EGFR receptor, and diffusion of lipid second messengers, such as PIP3, for example, as well as mechanical propagation of the signal through the tensile cytoskeleton via the Syndecan-4 alpha-actinin-actin linkage. This new study positions Syndecan-4 as another key player in global cellular mechanotransduction events, with immediate implications in the field of cell and molecular biology.